like to think about. When what makes you not have to force things, especially with money, with relationships, with jobs, whatever. When you are feeling antsy to leave a situation or antsy to create a new situation, most of the time, I would say 99%, it's anxiety. And a flaw in your perspective, because everything will come to a natural end when you're done learning the lesson or the reason for it being in your life in the first place.
Context. I don't really focus on what I'm doing necessarily. It's more like, how can I feel like I'm in a flow state?
He loved this spot, so we're just burning and allowing his presence to be known over here. And, I forgot to tie my shoes and decided to go barefoot.
Wow.
Thank you.